Past week was a little tough. We dealt with a lot of injuries up front, but we've powered through them on the recovery track, coming back to strength. We had our scrimmage today, and just had the 2s, 3s step up. They've had to play hard, and they came in and actually had a really good showing today.
How's your O-line looking?
O-line's looking good right now. Looking really good. We don't have the chemistry that we want because of that rotational. You know, we had some injuries first line, second line, so we've had 3s getting work in, freshmen working in early, getting a lot of reps, so that's good. They're developing skills, they're improving fast.
What's the best thing you want to say about the team so far?
Best thing out of the team right now is they come to work every day. They're in there every day, come to work. There's no letdown, practice to practice. They come out hard, ready to go. No messing around, it's straight to business. When they step on the field, it's all business, and they're taking it to them.
Okay, how about one word to describe the offense?
Efficient right now. Yeah, we're working pretty efficiently right now. We move the ball. I know that's more than one word, but we're moving the ball down the field well today.
How about your defensive brothers? What one word would you give them?
Explosive is what I would say right now. They've made some nice plays today on the ball. They had a couple of interceptions. They're reading the ball really well and flowing.
Yeah. Got a scrimmage on Wednesday. How much, you know anything about the team you're scrimmaging?
Don't know a whole lot about them right now. We're going to go in. We'll go in with our regular game plan, run what we run. We don't really change week to week that much anyway, so we'll be going in with the game plan. We'll adjust on the fly. We'll be coaching them up on the sideline, and they'll be adjusting to different looks on the field as we go. So it's good evaluation day.
How's Coach Rob doing this year?
Oh, Coach Rob's always great. Always great. He's the leader of the team. Always inside out. Cares about everybody. Takes the time to talk to everybody. Everybody feels like they're a part of the team. First man, last man. It's all weakest link in the chain. All the way down the bottom, all down the list. So he's always there supporting everybody.
All right. Well, Coach Rob is a good person to end on.
Yeah.
team looking so far?
Looking good. Practicing hard. Looking forward to the scrimmage today. Looking forward to hitting each other a little bit.
Nice warm day for you.
Beautiful day. Great day for ball. Yeah.